Found our undercarriage. We're looking for any major cuts, chunks missing. The tread, good chunks of tread that are missing, or cuts that are, deep and long. Look on the inside here, along the track, see if there's any of these lugs missing off of here, if there's any real severe damage. We'll usually mark, the percentage of the track, lifetime remaining on it, based on, how much damage is on the track. Check all the rollers and the idlers. Now, put your hands on them, see if they're worn. This one's got a little bit of wear on that one. These lower ones, kind of just checking for leaks. If any of the seals are leaking, of course, make sure they're all there. You're looking at this front idler for any excessive wear or damage. We also look at the sprocket teeth here, see how worn they are, if there's any broke off, chunks are missing out of it.